Everyone, I'm Mark Govier, head pro at Mechanis, and here's a tip for you today on putting. We're on our indoor actually putting green here, and putting is one of the parts of the game that people just don't put enough time into. They tend to practice their long game, their driving, their pitching sometimes, but again that's less so. But definitely putting, such an important part of the game. It's set over and over again. It's the most amount of shots you're probably going to use on the golf course with one club. And it really is, I think when you ask people when they play well, even when they come for coaching, you say, well, what went well? Yeah, I hit the ball great, but I putted so well. And this is the difference. It's a part of the game you don't put time into, but I think you've got to start to do that if you want to really improve. Because if you putt well, you save a bad round and you turn it into something decent. And if you putt well, the good round turns into a really, really good round. So a couple of little drills I can just show you to sort of work on here. And this is a great one for stability, okay? Now what I will do is I mark my spot about, say about 3 foot away from this golf ball, and what I'm going to try to feel is I'm going to hit half a dozen shots with left hand, half a dozen shots with right hand, and half a dozen shots with both hands. So what I'm trying to create here is more stability. So as I putt, I'm trying to create face stability through impact and get an understanding of what I need to do with that left hand through impact. Now the best putters, they tend to maintain that leading hand position through impact. So as they hit the shot, the left wrist will stay nice and flat through impact. So you won't see the club releasing here and creating flexion or extension in the left wrist. You'll see that left wrist staying nice and flat through impact. So what I'm doing when I hit this shot is I'm taking my setup and I'm taking it with my left hand grip only, and I'm gonna hit about 6 putts with my left hand grip, okay? I'm trying to feel here, so I missed the first one there. I'll hit another one then. So the first few tend to be a little bit more erratic. So left wrist here, turn. I get that little push shot again. So you can see how I'm trying to sort of manipulate the face through impact. And this is what you'll do. It's a brilliant little drill, but it really starts to create much more stability through impact. All of a sudden, I'm starting to feel that face staying a bit more stable. And I'm starting to get an understanding of keeping my wrists doing hardly anything and using the torso and the swing. So from here again, use the body. And now the face is starting to really square. I'm really starting to feel that face staying nice and square through impact. So I'm not seeing any roll from there. So once I've had half a dozen with my left hand, I'll then switch to my right hand. Same thing, feel this wrist nice and flat here. I don't want to see any sort of curvature. I want to see it nice and flat. Take my setup here. Same thing with my right hand then. Just using about half a dozen shots with the right hand, so the same thing, so I'll just do one more this way, but you'll do about 6 on total, and I'm really feeling that face staying square, so they're finishing that putt there, the putter has stayed nice and square to the target, and then finally then, what I'll then do is go to my right hand, which should now start to feel much easier, because I've done with my left, I've done it with my right, using my shoulders in the swing, oh, a little push towards the right. You see that, feel the face opening up through impact there, so I didn't feel the face staying square through impact. So again, this time here, using both the hands, feeling the face staying much squarer this time. So I really focus on the face staying square, then you feel the difference. What it does, it teaches you to use your torso, keep your wrist passive, takes up any of this sort of action through impact. So remember, half a dozen left hand, half a dozen right hand, and then half a dozen both hands. It should start to feel really stable there, because when you're using one hand and then the right hand, then suddenly putting two on, it will feel very, very stable through impact. And always try to feel that when you've hit that putt, that left wrist is staying flatter through impact, so you get that nice contact. So use those drills, and they should give you a bit more stability and help you be a more consistent putt, especially from short range. Hope that helps you, and see you for next month's tip.